And this is the finished look. Yeah, all I did was take the two strand twists out. You could do anything with your bouffant. I just wanted to do something a little different, a little snazzy, a little jazzy, you know. So, again, this is the original Rue Gal, and remember,